What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to fix the problem when your mobile carrier only shows the SOS option on your iPhone using iOS 16 or later. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. This common problem can be fixed by reconnecting your cellular data carrier. Open your iOS settings app and toggle the airplane mode option on and off. This often reconnects your device and disables the SOS-only option if you're located where cellular data is served. If the issue persists, then access your mobile data settings. Make sure the mobile data option is set to your primary SIM card. Back in your settings, disable your VPN connection and select About in the general section of your settings. Update your carrier settings if there is any update available to you. Similarly, check for iOS updates in your software update settings. If there's an update available, proceed to download it and restart your iPhone once the download is complete. You might need a Wi-Fi connection to download the most recent iOS update. After restarting your device, the iOS-only option will be fixed. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.